So you're back for another season of 90 Day Fiancé. How does it feel to be back on the show, having fans follow your journey?
Be back to the show is amazing. I really miss it. The camera crew follow me, the fans, the haters. Be back is living a dream.
And can you tease fans what they're going to get to see this season with you?
This season, they can follow my court case inside, what happened, what didn't happen, see my sex attorney, Adam. They also can see what happened with my immigration status. I get a lot of questions every day about this. Also, they can find about my love life and how Eric and I have an explosive fight.
And in the first episode, you mentioned that you've lost weight. What's your fitness routine and what are some of the workouts you've been doing to be in such great shape?
I always was skinny in Brazil. So just when I was difficulty, I started to get a lot of weight. Basically, I try to eat small portions. I'm not a fan of the gym. I prefer do surgeries than go to the gym. And I just to start to eat very small portions, take care, don't eat fast food.
And then we saw in the first episode that your ex Colt is dating someone new. What was your reaction when you found out about that?
Well, when I see that Colt was dating someone new, I got a little bit sad because, the marriage really ended in a bad way. But at the same time, I got happy for them because I believe Colt, his girlfriend, I believe Jessica, her name, and I, we all three deserve to be happy.
A lot of people on social media are positive, but there are some haters out there. How do you handle trolls online?
Trolls online, I believe they are also fans, you know? They follow you everywhere. They comment everywhere. They want your attention. So my attention. So I just silent them and try to enjoy my day, maybe do a little bit exercise, try to not stay so focused in social media anymore.
Looking back on your relationship with Colt, is there anything you kind of miss from that past relationship, or are you just over it at this point?
Definitely, I miss being with Colt when we are in good terms. I miss play video games. I miss walk through the neighborhood. It was very simple things, but that I still have good memories about.
And if you could go back in time and change anything, would you change anything that happened in the past season, or is just the past in the past for you?
I would definitely change. I will not care a lot of that. I will try to not save my marriage with the external way, but internal, inside me. I will try to understand more culture, because we have a lot of problems between sex. He like a lot, and I'm kind of like, oh, you take me to a dinner and we have a good night. I will try to please him more in other aspects of his life. Definitely, I will change a lot of things.
And then since being on the show, have you befriended any of the other cast members? Has anyone reached out to you? Are you friends with anyone else who's been on the show?
I have a good relationship with them, but I don't talk a lot. The only person that I really like to talk is Anfisa. She's my muse, my inspiration. I love her.
And we did see that George just got out of jail and he looks like he underwent a really big physical journey when he was there. What was your reaction when you saw his posts when he left jail?
I got shocked when I see George's transformation. He was good looking in the past and now he's look like a bomb. He looks ready to go and conquest all the girl hearts. I got very surprised.
Okay, so the show is such a big hit. It has so many fans, so many people tune in. It's got such high ratings. Why do you think people are so in love with the show?
I believe people love the show because you are not watching millionaire people. You are not watching people that are already born in a very privileged way. You are watching people like us, you know, daily. The real thing, arguments, everything that could happen with you could happen with me. So this is the reason people stay so tuned in the show. It's a real situation that it could happen with anyone.
And what advice would you give to new couples who are coming onto the show and might not have any idea what to expect?
My great advice for the show that are coming from the new season, maybe, is they always stay away of the drama online. The drama online is not good for anyone. And I believe the trolls are there. They are trying to get your weak way. So don't pay attention. Enjoy the show. Enjoy your participation. And that's it. Everything's going to be well.
And what do you think is the biggest misconception that fans have about being on the show?
I believe people don't, the show is so real that people don't believe that the show is so real. So they ask me all the time, is the show scripted? If the show, they ask you to say things, this does not happen. What happens that they have a direction, right? They cannot just turn the camera on and record take hours straight just to you talking to your partner. So the show is so real that people believe the show is fake.
And we've been, as a nation, currently under a quarantine. What has that experience been like for you? Because I can't imagine what it must be like to be here quarantined, away from all your family and from your original country. What's this experience been like for you?
The quarantine from the get-go was some kind of boring, but at the same time, I feel very sorry for the people that lose the jobs. United States, the country, the land of the dreams, the opportunities. And I felt very sorry for those people. So I started to not think about my family because they are okay. You know, I started to believe like, oh my God, how this big country can get well again, you know? I started to feel more sympathy for the person that sent the mail for me when a boy closes online. I started to feel sympathy for the someone that works at the supermarket. I started to think about how this amazing country could be, again, the biggest country in the entire world.
And I know I had brought up trolls before, but there are a lot of people who really love you online and have been really supportive during your journey. What's it like when you see fans posting such positive things about you?
I feel very happy because in the past, I was someone that I take my day to read the bad things. And the good, I ignore it. And now I'm really enjoy to read the good things. And like I say, silence and complete the haters, you know? So the good feedback is always good for me and make me stronger.